Nu ką, aš galvoju, žaidėm labai prastai, bet tuo ir, kaip sakant, yra gerai. Smagu, kad išloši, kaip esi nešviežė, smagu, kaip išloši, kaip ne visi žaidėjai, negali disponuoti visai žaidėjais. Ir tai tuo ta pergalė saldesnė. Kaip jau jum ir sakiau, po ketvirtadienio tikrai nežaidžiam gero krepšinio ir tikrai trūksta mum kai kurių žmonių, bet ką, tikrai svarbiausia, kad ištraukiam tokios rungtynės ir čia Panevėžy tikrai laimėti nėra lengva. Aš nežinau, aš sakau, su tais pasiaiškinimais sunku man, bet ko gero, nu, aš tikrai nematau, kad komanda yra labai, labai, kaip sakant, šviežia. Ne, jinai tokie sprendimai buvo nelabai kokie ir sakau, po tokios savaitės jau, kur ir tų kelionių buvo ilgų ir reikia tikrai, kaip sakant, užsikurti vėl iš naujo, tikrai žaidėjam nėra lengva, aš kažkiek tai juos pateisinu. Sakau, o patirties, kad sužaisti vat, tokiose situacijose, kaip ir pats sakai, kad kur tikrai atrodo, kad jau turim pranašumą, neturim, išskyrus, aišku, ko gero, kai kurios žaidėjus, ypač Jankūną. Žaidė Ulanovas kažkas su keliu, per pertrauką pradėjo skūstis, tikrai trūksta mum jo labai, sakau, nežinau, kiek tai yra sveikatos problemos, kiek tai yra kitas, sakau, tikrai vienas iš dabartinių tikslų būtent būtų sugražinti į tą žaidimą, kurį jis įrodė praeitą sezoną ir svarbiausia, aišku, kad būtų sveikata ir kad galėtų normaliai pradėti vykdyti treniruočių procesą, nes dabar vieną dieną treniruojasi, kitą ne, nežinau, ar gali treniruoti 100% ir tai, aš manau, atsiliepia rezultatam. Jis truputį yra įplyšęs raumuo, tai pakartotinas testas bus trečiadienį, atrodo, ir žiūrėsim, ar galės trečiadienį vakare treniruotis. Negalvoju, kad kažkas nutiko, nes po kiekvieno tritaškio visą laiką pasakydavau savo komandai, kad buvo nebloga gynyba. Manau, kad Juškevičius, Peineris pataikė labai sunkius tritaškius. Problemos yra ne tame, problemos yra, kad duodam taškus už dyką. Trečiam kelinį buvo, subaudavom 4 kartus po bonuso situacijo, neprotinga situacija. Visai neveikė žaidimas iš pokrepšių. Nei, sakysim, nei vienas žaidėjas neužcentravo prieš savo tiesioginius oponentus, kurie šiandien buvo gerokai mažesni. Tai sakau, va, biški šviežumo, biški užbaigimo. Sakau, per pastarąsias 2-3 savaitės treniruočių buvo labai nedaug ir jos buvo nelabai už tai komanda, sakau. Tikrai yra prastoj kondicijoje, prastoj situacijoje. Nežinau, pertrauką aišku išnaudosim kažkiek tai ir padirbėti, kažkiek tai ir atsigauti, tačiau iki pertraukos vis tiek laukia, manau, vienas iš svarbiausių sezono rungtynių. Taip, kad reikia tas rungtynės kažkaip reikia iškentėti. Nežinau, aš kalendoriaus nesudėlioju, o mintyse yra visokių idėjų.
You know, I don't have any objections towards our defense. 70 points. Žalgiris scored, I mean, that's good result for us, but offensively, I mean, 20 turnovers against EuroLeague team, there's no way that you can win the game if you make 20 turnovers against teams like this, and it means, you know, 20 times we stay without attack, just threw the ball out of bounds, or I mean, I don't like to criticize my players, but today, yeah, Čepukaitis played a good game except those 7 turnovers. I mean, we showed the video, we tried in practice, and I said, I mean, if you get the ball after ball screen, if you get the ball, you have to be ready that there's a weak side help coming. 7 times, ball out of bounds. So I don't know how to explain that, but for me it's important that he will correct these mistakes and will not do the same in the future. So that's most important for me as a coach. He's still, you know, player who learns, who has a lot of space for improvement. So this is one of the things he has to improve. That was the situation. First of all, I tried to, we wanted to trap, get a steal, you know, and eventually, like, I mean, if for that long time, I almost got that steal at the half court. But at that point, you know, when they got out of the trap, there's no point to foul anymore, you know, there's 10 seconds left, you know, and so we really after that couldn't foul anymore. So first thing was to trap and then try to get the steal. So that didn't work out. Second option was too late. Obviously. The same is with Lorenzo. They both had during this first part of the season, they both had injuries, they missed some games, they missed practices. They both were practicing in light mode just to save them. So obviously when you don't practice and you get out of, not even out of shape, but you know, you lose the feel for the game. So this was the problem, and honestly we really needed this break, these 12 days. Now players will have some days off, and when we get back we need to work on our conditioning, on our getting back in the shape, in the shape that we were beginning of the season when everybody was healthy. So this is our goal now for these next 12 days. Yes, surprised. I don't know, is he going?
He says he's going.
He says he's going, yeah? He's going, huh? Okay, you know, and I hope he will help national team with his experience. I talked to Krzysztof a couple of times, and I don't want to tell him, you know, don't go or something, yeah, but he's professional, he's a patriot, he always loved his country, always played, and he told me that's his last chance. I told him maybe there will be more chances, but if he made that decision, okay, let it be. But, you know, first of all, he needs to take care of his body at his age, and hopefully at age of 38, national team head coach will know how to use him and get the result what he needs from him. So,
what is Lefkabel's plan for the FIBA window? I mean, how many day offs will he have?
We'll have now 4 days off. Then we get back. We will work on conditioning, like I said. And then on 28th we will play an exhibition game against VEF here at home. And after that, on December 2nd, we got Neptunas.
So, shortly about that game, Skuchas played good during the second quarter. At one point, he scored 6 points in a row and tied the game. What happened that he didn't get minutes in the second half?
Maybe that was, you know, okay, that was my decision. Was it right or wrong? I don't know. Maybe yes, maybe now I can say I was wrong that I didn't put him in the second half. But, you know, from game to game, these situations are different, and everybody has to be ready to play, you know. So that was my plan. Okay, now if we lost 4 points, then, you know, you can say that it didn't work.